Good afternoon. My name is Sis Gruebbel. I'm the Chief Nursing Officer and Vice President of Patient Care Services for Kosair Children's Hospital. Unfortunately, this afternoon at 4:10 p.m., 14-month-old Angel Babcock of Pekin, Indiana, died from the injuries sustained from the tornado that occurred in her hometown on Friday afternoon in our pediatric intensive care unit. All of us at Kosair Children's Hospital want to extend our deepest sympathies to the Babcock family, not only for the loss of Angel, but the loss of her siblings and her parents as well. Jack Bruff, Angel's grandfather, asked me to relay this statement on behalf of her family. Angel has been reunited with her parents. We want to thank God for all of you, for all the many thoughts and prayers that you have provided. God will bring you and all of us out of this. That is what it will take. All of us should look to God. The family would also like to thank the wonderful staff, physician, and other caregivers that have taken such wonderful, kind, loving care of Angel. The family members have left the hospital and asked that during this difficult time that we respect their privacy.
Was Angel on life support, and was that discontinued?
Angel suffered severe head and neck injuries in the tornado, and with that comes life support, and the family made the most difficult decision of their life this afternoon to remove life support.
Okay.